Marvin Gaye recorded it, and Motown had these morning meetings, these Friday morning meetings, and I got rejected for 2 years. They're like, no, you don't do this song very well. And then it got released on one of his albums, and all the radio started playing it. So what do you think happened then? It went right to number one, and they released the song. I think you'll probably recognize this one. Feel free to sing along.
Your plans to
No. Okay. So obviously that one became the more popular one. Okay, fair enough. All right. Remember those duets on the
album?
Do you remember those?
Like, you listed them off in the order that we're actually going to do.
Isn't that weird?
That was very
strategic. Apropos. Yeah. It was on purpose. I did that.
Sure was.
Let's try it. You're begging me? You're begging to play some Temptations, are you? Well, I ain't too proud.
That was a fantastic
that
segue.
That was wonderful. You get a high five for that, yeah.
Professional.
I ain't too proud to beg, so please, Bernard.
No problem.